Hey guys, hope you are all doing well. In today's video, I'm going to show how to attach the waist to your body of your pant or shorts, anything by which it is unable to go downward like this. Let's do the magic. Okay, so first we have to do I have already made this shorts, and now I want to attach its waist to the avatar body. So first we have to go here, basic tape measure, basic circumference measure, then click left button of your mouse only once, and then use the shift button for the straight line. By using shift, it will automatically go in the horizontal direction. Okay, so we have made a waistline where we want to attach our clothes waist. So what we have to do now, we will select this option, long press on this option, and it will open two options. They are edit measure avatar and attach to measure. एडिट मेजर अवतार हम जब यूज करेंगे जब हमारा ये अटैच हो जाएगा. इफ वी वांट टू डिलीट और सम एडिटिंग लाइक वी वांट टू अटैच हियर नॉट देयर, सो वी विल यूज दिस ऑप्शन एडिट मेजर. सो नाउ फॉर फर्स्ट अटैचमेंट वी विल यूज अटैच टू मेजर अवतार. गो देयर एंड क्लिक ऑन द एज ऑफ योर क्लोथ्स फर्स्ट where you want to attach, so click here, and now click on the waistline. It has attached. Click here, and now here attached. Yes, click here. So it divides on your seam. How it has done, like how you made it to how many numbers of join you made on your seam, so it will connect, and then here, so here and here. Okay, and here and here. Oh wow, go here and here, and last one has remained here. So it has done. Now see the magic. Okay, see, if we pull it, it can't be downside. It can't be down. Like ab kitna bhi kar lo, but ye niche nahi jayega. It has space to the avatar waist. Okay, so guys, today's video was only about the how to attach your garment to your avatar. If you enjoy, please like, share, subscribe, and comment if you have any doubt. Okay, bye. Take care. Love you.